The current administration has made a decision to cut its assistance for uniform allowance. What do you make of that? Is that a good move, given all that they've said about fiscal constraint or restraint?
My dear, at a time of persistent high levels of unemployment, joblessness, unemployment, stagnant wage, no wage increases, VAT and VAT increases, a proliferation of the number houses all over this island and the Islamic islands, government downsizing, its staffing and firing people, increased cost of living, more than 3,000 homes still without electricity according to the latest number, recent times. This will be a strange time to cut assistance to the poor for uniform allowances for children to go to school. Uniforms are mandatory in our school system, and many people can't afford to buy it. And the amount of money which the government spends on it is small in relation to the total overall expenditure. And so it is not a very heartful way to do business to look to that as an area to cut expenditure when there are so many other areas you can look to. And so I would hope that the government will review their decision and not do that to the poor and others in society who are in need.
What general message has the government sent by making this decision, do you think?
It speaks for itself. So it couldn't possibly have been a considered decision. That's why I think that they can easily review it. It couldn't possibly have been a considered decision that of all the things that the government spends money on, you want to look to uniform allowance for the poor, shoes for the poor to go to school, and you're going to say, that's an area I'm going to slash expenditure.